I am Abhishek Gupta and I am from Zane College of Engineering and Research. For project based learning, our group members are Sohan Upade, Vishal Gupta and Vishwanath. Our project is guided by Assistant Professor Snehal Sinde Madam. Aim of our project is to study fire alarm detector using thermistor. The working principle of thermistor is that its resistance is depend on its temperature. When temperature increases and its resistance decreases and vice versa. Our circuit consists of one transistor BC548, one thermistor, one LED light emitting diode, one 220 resistor, 9 volt battery and speaker.